Okay, so now we're moving on to The Commuter, which is another Liam Neeson beating up people, which is my understanding of it. But I'm going to throw it over to Abu, and he's going to do a 1 minute review for this.
Yes, I have my notes. Because
that is all there
this
is.
Movie deserves.
So I'm going to be timing you. So okay. Are you ready?
I think I am. Let me just put the brightness up. I'm being a bit blind. Okay, cool. I'm good.
All right, ready? And go.
All right, so The Commuter is directed by James Claude Serra. I have no idea who he is. But directed The Shallows, Nonstop, and Orphan. This film stars Liam Neeson as Michael, who's some accountant tax guy. I don't know. I missed the first 10 minutes. He gets fired. And he's a commuter. He goes on a train, meets his mysterious lady, played by Vera Farmiga, and she's from The Conjuring. She gives him a challenge, saying there's someone on this train who doesn't belong here. It's your job to find him. And find them, or we will get rid of you. So this film is a typical Liam Neeson movie. He punches people, he threatens people. He's on the phone a lot and they zoom in. It's like, tell me who they are or tell me what's happening. That's all he does in all his movies, to be honest.
Yep.
It's nothing too interesting. I mean, if you like Liam Neeson movies like Nonstop and Taken, you'll love this. Well, not love it, but you'll enjoy it. It's not as good as Taken, but it's pretty much there with Nonstop.
10 seconds.
I think it teases a sequel, but I'm not too sure if it is teasing a sequel or not. But if you like Liam Neeson, watch it. If not, ignore it and just go home.
2, 1. Nice. Yes. All I got from that was basically the director did The Shadows as well. I liked that movie.
Liam Neeson on the phone. I think that is a meme now. In Nonstop, he's on the phone on the plane. In Taken, he's on the phone all the time.
Yeah.
In This, he's on the phone. I think he enjoys like the dramatic phone calling thing.
And he's always like this as well. He's never just, you know how you're on the phone and you're like this? He's always like here.
He has to be, man. It's intense. It's intense.
This is my intense face.
And just threatening people all the time, man.
Yeah.
He's like 60 years old, you know?
I'm not taking anything away from Liam Neeson. He is an impressive man to still be doing all this action stuff. But
just a Liam Neeson B movie. If you enjoy other movies, watch it. If not, just don't worry about it.
If you haven't seen them, see Taken.
Exactly. I would see Taken, to be honest. But this is a perfectly, it's like downsizing. It's there. It won't hurt you. You won't really love it and come out buzzing. It is a movie.
It's there. I think my friends said the same thing. They were like, the best part of that movie is Liam Neeson beating the hell out of people. So.
Not the dramatic phone speaking. That's my best part of the movie. So dramatic. It's so edgy.
So intense.
So intense.
Okay, moving swiftly on.